I will show you how to make this text shine effect like Mr. Beast in Premiere Pro. So right now I have a simple text layer above a gray background. Now to add a shine effect to the text, we need to go to the effects panel and search proc amp. Then apply the effect to the text layer. And with the layer selected, go to effects and tools. And under proc amp, increase the brightness to 100%. And this creates this white effect on the text. As you can see, it's on the entire text, which we don't want. So we are going to create a mask for it. So click on the pen tool under proc amp, and then go to the preview screen and make a mask on the left side of the text by left clicking on the mouse, and then create a simple shape. We're now going to animate this mask over the text, so make sure you're at the start of the clip and then click on the stopwatch next to the mask path to create a keyframe. Now move forward about 1 second and then click on mask 1 to reveal it, and then simply drag the mask to the other side of the text, and we now have this effect. But if it is too slow or too fast, then you can simply move the keyframes around a bit. And if you want this shine effect to be more smooth, then you can increase the mask feather value in effects controls a bit. And this is the final effect. Subscribe.